cooking in the kitchen at Olum's with registered dietitian Molly Morgan, Olum's cooking consultant.
Today I am in the Thermidor kitchen cooking on an induction cooktop making a delicious creamy tomato soup. And what I'm starting with is a tablespoon of butter, and we're going to let our butter melt along with 2 cloves of minced garlic. And you can buy the jarred minced garlic if you want to save on time. So we're going to let this melt. And once it melts, I'm going to add in a tablespoon of flour. And the tablespoon of flour is going to help our mixture thicken. So we'll add this in. And then next, I'm adding 1.5 cups of fat-free half and half. And the fat-free half and half is actually a secret to this recipe because it makes it delicious and creamy, but again, it's fat-free. Now, after the fat-free half and half has been added, you've got to bring this to a bubble and let it continue to boil for about 1 minute so the mixture thickens. And I'm going to come over here because I've already got a pot that's thickened up. And now I'm going to add in 1 can of pureed tomatoes, 1 can of low sodium chicken broth, and then we're going to finish with some garlic, dried basil, and oregano just to add additional wonderful flavors to this soup, perfect for a fall day. Heat this thoroughly and you're ready to serve it. For this recipe, visit olums.com. Enjoy the day.
Cooking in the Kitchen was brought to you from the fully operational Thermidor Kitchen at Olum's.